What's up, Dame Gang? It's your boy Dame Dash, and I'm back with another video for y'all. Hey, y'all. Did you miss me? All right, y'all. So today, we have Flamin' Hot Fried Pickles with some cheesy queso and some ranch. I'm just going to eat this a little bit because it's good. I had it before and it's trending again, and you know you gotta stay on the trends, baby. So I followed Tosh.Fro's recipe. She's famous for the flaming hot anything. So I'm gonna eat this, and I'm also going to I'm also going to add a clip of my birthday party, prom, you know what I'm saying? I did a little vlog of it. I'm just going to add it into this video. So it's going to be Flamin' Hot Fried Pickles / my birthday party, y'all. Oh, let me do a thumbnail, y'all. Ooh, this is so good. The best way to make them, to me, is in an air fryer. Because if you fry them, you don't taste all the spice. But in an air fryer, it's a little spice to it still. Hey y'all, did you miss me? I got my coldest water bottle right here. If you want to get this water bottle, you can put flavors in the discount code box and you get free shipping. It's the best water bottle you will ever buy. It stays cold. If you put hot in there, it stays hot. These fried pickles, though, slap. If you like pickles and you like Flamin' Hot Cheetos, I know some people who eat them together. You will love this. Yo. This clip from my birthday, we had a ball. I need to do something like that again. But this time, if I do something like that again, I'm charging people. This party was so expensive, y'all. Nobody had to pay for nothing. I want to get my post notification shout out right now, y'all. The first person who commented on my video from yesterday, Ness.
Shout out to you, Naz. It's an avatar. That could be a girl or a boy. But that person was the first person who commented on the video yesterday. To be a part of the notification game, all you have to do is be a subscriber of this channel, have that bell on all, you click it, and it's going to be a solid bell, and that's all notifications, and comment down below. You can be the first person, sometimes the second or third, and I'll shout you out. Sometimes I'll shout out like 4 or 5 people. Just make sure you comment down below. Slip. But all right, y'all. I'm gonna get up out of here. I want y'all to enjoy this clip of me vlogging a little bit of my birthday. I know I vlogged me getting a haircut. I vlogged me, I think a little behind the scenes of the party, and then it's a video of the party, like a 1 minute clip of the video. But please let me know what y'all think down below. This part of the mukbang is over. Now we're going towards the party. I'm still a little heat though. I just don't want this video to be super long.
Y'all, look at this. This is for my party. We are here right now. I'm just doing a little bit of work. A little bit of work. This is the before. I can show y'all just a little bit of the before. It's not all the way done yet. It's not all the way set up at all. We don't even have the chairs in here. It looks beautiful. This is just a little bit. Look at me though. I look tight. Look at my hair. This is me before I get my hair cut and get ready. I look crazy. We'll wait till later on tonight. Dang it. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. Look at Arya. All right, y'all. I gotta finish setting up. See y'all later. Look, girl. It's finally up. It's just a little crooked, but they'll fix it tomorrow. Hey, y'all. Did you miss me? I got Arya blanket. It's not mine. So we at the hotel room, and I'm about to leave to go get my hair cut and get ready for the day. It is currently 7:30 in the morning, and I need to go back to the room because I forgot my phone.
Come on, Mama. You got the camera. I'll be there.
Okay, give me the camera.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Got my phone. It's my birthday. Early in the morning. Y'all, look at my hair. She about to do it.
Get it together. Oh, it's my birthday. I've been vlogging all day.
For real?
Yes. Well, off and on. See y'all in a minute. Okay. Ooh, look at me now, y'all. Look at this. Look, she a beast.
Can I hold the camera?
No, not right now.
Please.
In a minute.
Dad, I can't hold the camera.
Ooh, y'all better come see her. Where you at? Hey y'all! I'm drunk. And look at them.
Oh, that bitch.
Well, I thought it was
what you wear?
Little girl wang.
A little fuchsia.
A hot pink girl wang over here. You know, just some light.
You anybody else need this by turn
around? Don't put my feet in. Y'all need the irons plugged up.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
Look at my brother.
Hey, y'all here.
Hey. I need to really get a durag so I can let my hair down.
No, it wasn't my camera. It's over.
The day after.
We had so much fun, y'all. So, I don't know how this is going to go out. I don't know if I'm going to put a video by itself of this because I don't have the footage for the party yet. Or if I'm going to put it all as one. I don't know. But this was one of the best days of my life. I got emotional and shit and stuff, you know, but I love y'all so much. Please make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video with anyone and everyone. Let me know what we doing over here. Happy birthday. Bye, y'all.
Y'all still here? All right, bye. See you later.